Hello friends, welcome to my channel Electrical Master. This video I'm going to explain about DG top 10 interview questions and answers. Let's go to the video. The first question is how diesel generator startup system is working. This is a very important question in most of the interview. The answer is DG startup system normally controlled by diesel generator controllers, which is having manual and auto startup function of DG. You can see this picture. This is the diesel generator controller. There are different brands are available in the market. This is the Deep Sea brand, like that Kamap and Socomotive. So different brands are available. And second is, moreover, DG startup throw starter motor, which is start the engine first. After the engine reach rated speed, starter motor cut off automatically. The second answer you can say, with the help of the starter motor, DG we can start. Once the engine is, this is generator engine is reached the rated speed like 1500 RPM, then starter motor cut off automatically. The second question, why diesel generator temperatures getting high? There are some reason diesel generator temperatures getting high. These are low water level in radiator tank. We know radiator tank, the purpose of radiator tank to cool the engine. So there is water level in low, it will make the DG temperature will be high. Second is choke in the radiator. And third, overload of the DG. And fourth, low lube oil in the oil tank. So these are the four conditions will make the diesel generator temperature is high. Third question, how the AVR is working? Automatic voltage regulator, how it is working? AVR, we know it is used to regulate the DG output voltage and maintain the DG output voltage in the rated. So whenever the DG output voltage is low, then AVR is increase the field current through the rotor and increase the DG output voltage. Similarly, whenever DG output voltage is lower, that time AVR decrease the field current and decrease the DG output voltage. Like that way AVR is working. If you want more about the AVR, just click this I button. I have explained the separate video for the AVR, how it is working, how we are connecting AVR with the diesel generator. Maybe it could be helpful for you. Fourth question, what is the use of turbocharger in diesel generator? Turbocharger used to bring the atmospheric air into the diesel engine and exhaust into the outside. Turbocharger and also increase the efficiency of the engine and saving the fuel. Turbocharger normally having two fans. You can see this picture. Two fans are coupled in each other and each fans are rotating in opposite direction. And one fan will inlet the air into the engine and another fan will exhaust outside the engine. That is the two fans we are using in turbochargers. And speed of these two fans will be very high, like 80,000 to 1 lakh RPM speed will be rotated in these turbochargers. Then fifth question, why we use lube oil in turbocharger? We know turbocharger, I already showed there will be two fans. Both are running with a very high speed RPM. So temperature of that fan will be very high. So we are keeping the bearing to connected with these fans. So bearing also will be producing the more heat. So for cooling that bearing, we have to use the lube oil to cool the turbochargers. How many types of smoke in diesel generator? There are four types of smokes are there. One is white smoke, black smoke, and third blue color smoke, and fourth light green or light black. White smoke means diesel may be mixed with the water. Black smoke means diesel consumption is more. Blue color means diesel and lube oil is mixed. Light green or light black smoke will come means the generator will work in normal load. Why we use coolant in diesel generator? The reason is coolant having the anti-freezing property. It means even the low temperature, it is not get freeze. So, and also is easily absorb the heat from the engine. So these are the special property we are using the coolant in diesel generator. You can see this picture. From the radiator tank, coolant will from the radiator tank, coolant will move from the bottom bay and enter to the diesel engine cylinder side. Then return valve come to the thermostat and it's again come back to the radiator tank. Inside the radiator tank, there will be a heat exchanger, radiator fans will be there. From the atmospheric air, it will cool that heated coolant. So again, the same coolant will return to the same process. Next question, how many filters used in the diesel generator? Diesel generator, there are four types of filter we are using. One is the lube oil filters, another one fuel filters, and air filters and water separators. Next, how many running hours after diesel generator should be take maintenance? For initially, for new generator we commission means after 50 hours we need to take the first maintenance. Then after the periodic diesel generator maintenance should be take every 4 hour running hours. Then what is the purpose of alternate IM diesel generator? We know DG startup system, the control system completely depend on the DG batteries. So for charging the diesel generator battery and supporting the control supply, diesel generator, we use the alternators. Alternator normally connected with the drive engine, the help of the drive belt. So drive engine is rotated, alternator also rotated, and it produces the DC voltage and current, which is a help to charge the diesel generator battery and also in the control circuit of diesel generator. So these are the top 10 interview questions asked in the most interviews in DC related interviews. I hope you will understand. If you really like this video, give a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.